In this question, we are given that a particle is moving with a uniform speed in a circular orbit of radius r in a central force, which is inversely proportional to nth power of r. If the period of rotation of particle is t, then we are required to find the time period dependence on the radius of this orbit. So here in solution, if we visualize, there is a particle which is moving in a circle of radius r. And the centripetal force is provided by the central force acting toward the center. And here it is given that the central force on particle is given as, here the central force we can give as k by r to power n, because it is given it is inversely proportional to nth power of r. And this would be providing the necessary centripetal force, so it can be written as m omega square r for circular motion. And here using this relation we can find out the angular speed of circular motion with which it is moving. If it is revolving at angular speed omega, that can be given as root of k by m r to power n plus 1. So if we have got the angular speed, then we can get the time period of revolution is t, we can write as 2 pi by omega. So this 2 pi root of m r to power n plus 1 by k. So here we can see the time period is directly proportional to r to power n plus 1 by 2, which matches with option C here. So answer to this question is option C.